Hello, everybody. Welcome back to the locker simulator. I am the pervert who hides in the school lockers.
That.
And then. Get back here. You're going in the fucking locker.
Get back here, bitch. I mean, you know.
Bitch.
What's in there?
Oh, there you are. Get back here, motherfucker. Oh. Oh, shit. We play Minecraft? Oh, hell yeah.
That's not Minecraft. That's an infinite maze. I got kicked out. Jesus.
What?
Jesus. There's a fucking cross on the wall.
Oh.
Jeebus.
Jeebus nipple.
What's in here?
A Jeebus. Oh my god, there was a Jeebus.
I don't like that timing. It glitched out white when you looked at it.
Excuse me, Jeebus. How's it going, dog? How's it going, my homie?
Hello.
Cool, there was a battery here.
And
which one is the Theto who touches the children?
I would say the one that shoulda.
Wrong.
Just the midgets always.
They're priests. The answer is both.
Are they?
I don't know. They got.
I mean, I'm gonna guess we, yes, because it looks like we're in a fucking Catholic school with how many fucking crosses around.
What is happening? Am I being dumb? Minecraft.
That's not Minecraft. That's.
What do you mean, man? This is my wooden maze. This is my brick maze with my wood plank floor and my
Windows 96.
It's my ocean lantern roof.
I can't remember what computer that's from.
Spooky.
Bullshit. Bro, there's a phone there. Call 911. 911, go on.
WX1. Done. Oh god.
I guess you're supposed to go back?
Maybe?
Because it didn't look like there was anything you were
supposed
to do.
Yeah, there ain't shit here. What's he just freaking out for?
I see you go down the dark path. Seems like a fun time. My fucking eyes, bro. Damn. Are we in the upside down?
Bitch, I said you're going to the fucking locker. You're going to that goddamn locker. Get your ass over here.
What kind of nightmare on Elm Street?
I don't know, man, but I got the same brain that I had the one night that it scared me so bad I had to turn this crap off. Like, I was tired. We were kind of hyper. I am not hyper.
I was
but
hyper.
I
was
tired.
On my autism booster.
Yeah, we were both hyper as fuck.
Yes, we are.
And it was hilarious and super fun, and then we decided to play this.
And we regretted it. We regretted it every second. Hey, who's up there?
Can I just use the step?
Look up front of you and grab something. Huh? I fucking
Nani, the fuck?
fucking hate this game. Why does it do weird shit like this?
Yeah, I'm pretty
it
sure we were in a
last time,
school, and now we're in a fucking log.
Oh, hi.
Hello, my
Get
friends.
No! Get up! No!
Hey, you guys got them mouth harps, and you wanna play some Badango.
Is that the fucking kid from Dead by Daylight if he grows up? God damn, look at him.
Forgive me, Lord. Where'd he get a brother?
That's cause some random person he kidnapped.
Ketchup.
How many diseases did you just fucking give us?
What do you mean? He just gave us some ketchup, dog.
Ain't ketchup.
Is the skull Messiah?
That's the special Kool-Aid.
You put dog's cut. He ain't been transubstantiated yet. He ain't been born. First, we gotta get him on that cross. Get my hammer and nails.
Are we getting and fucking hill. Crucified?
I'm taking that as yes. That indeed we are.
His gospel, the sacred words of his teaching.
But it's okay. It happened to Ethan Richards in Resident Evil at least 3 times.
But he will rise again.
I'm just kidding. It was just once. But still. He survived it, but that's Resident Evil. This is Outlast. We were a pathetic pansy ass little bitch.
And we shall inherit this broken.
The most we'll do is push people away with our fucking toes. Ethan's out here just slashing people's knives and blasting monsters' heads off. This guy's like, I got you, Kim.
Don't do this! Please! Where is your gospel? You're supposed to have a gospel for us. To guide us. Salvation after the end.
The gospel?
The truth. The guidance. We suffered a long time waiting on you.
Oh.
Well.
Well. Old Nick, I guess we better put those nails.
I'm starting to think we should have just ended the series in the locker and never left him up there.
Ow. 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 Fuck. Ow. Man, that shit fucking hurts. Can you be a little softer with it, asshole?
Yes,
good. That was kinda good.
Huh?
Yeah, it felt kinda good.
The fuck?
Oh wait, no, that was the Kit Kat I just ate. The crucifying nails in the hands, yeah, that sucks ass.
A modern Christ would use a camera, not a book. This is our gospel. How could I not have known? Please forgive me for doubting you. There is no suffering that I do not deserve. I am a worm, festering moon.
An ass.
A piece of shit.
I must study his lessons.
You're about the next thing I'm putting in the microwave. He's small enough, he'll fit.
Really?
Damn, he's not fucking pounding my hand in the wood.
He fall asleep in the end.
I'm the chosen one. I am the next god. For a second, I thought we were just gonna fall forward and fuck face.
Eh?
Eh.
I'm a wakey poo. But Big O, we have a problem.
Fucking.
Yes! Be a man! Be a man! Do it! Come on! I've done it!
Damn. Okay, now that the bad news is over, you ready for the good news?
Ah, oh, gotcha.
They took our camera. We don't. We can't see in the dark now.
Oh God!
Oh, and we have no bandages. Good.
Fuck.
Did they take
you
them?
Know I how they make fucking...
You know how they make suits for, like, games so you can feel, like, pain and shit? Can't...
I'm not moving the camera. That's just what he's deciding to do.
Ah.
And yes, Big L, I would love to feel the crucified suit.
Yes, I was about to say, I wonder fucking if any psychopath bought one of those suits and have played every fucking her again. Every bit of pain they will feel.
I mean, there are those people who have been like, hey, we just got this suit that makes it so we can actually feel damage on. Hey, Bobby. But they like buy the suits and then they'll go play the Gorn.
That's a good fucking point.
Be a fucking man.
How fucking... Bro, stop being a pussy. The fucking...
I guess I'm gonna find bandages to wrap on my arms that will somehow...
I mean, the weapons can go on fucking like rubber.
Yeah, they are. And I hate it, but at the same time, the game is so much fun.
Yeah, it is. I wonder fucking what people have bought one of those suits and played fucking Pavlov.
Just get shot in the back.
That game would fucking suck with Phantom Suit.
Whenever you use the Phantom Suit, I'm pretty sure it's just like a tiny shock. Like in that specific spot.
They have...
Like it just impacts it or something like that.
Yeah, they have some which shock you, but I'm pretty sure they also have some that... Pinch, maybe? No, fuck, I don't know. I want to get one of those suits, but not for pain, but for like other shit. To feel like breeze or some weird shit like that.
You know what else will let you do that?
What?
A fucking fan.
Yeah, good. But, shut the fuck up. Because a suit where you can feel shit, but not pain. Anything else but pain.
Pussy. I saw. I haven't seen very many videos on those, but I've seen one where a guy got one, and then his opening was like, "I just got this Phantom suit. Now we're gonna go in VR and let people touch me." And it sounds way more perverted than it was, but it was most likely it was more like people just walking through him and him feeling them like just phase through him. He's like,
I still find it confusing how people in like VR can get phantom pain from it. Is your brain that dumb where you start to think that the game is actual real life and you start feeling everything? Even though it doesn't look like real life?
No, I accidentally did that once, but it was like when I first, it was when I tried VR for the first time. Very first VR game I played was Skyrim VR. And I remember, when I played it, I was sitting on the, on my bed up in my room.
Yeah.
And it was just a tiny ass little room. And, in the opening of the game when they're just sitting there on the fucking wagon. And the one guy who stole the horse starts talking.
You missed the battery.
That's how I grabbed it. Oh.
Mm-hmm.
But anyway, they're sitting there talking, and I reach over and touch the horse thief, but I didn't expect to touch the wall at the same time that my character in-game had interacted with his face, and it scared the living shit out of me. I fucking... flip my fucking headset off. I said, what the fuck? What? And I was like, oh, hi, Wall. How you doing?
I mean, I've done that sometimes. I've also, like, in some games, I would have, like, an item in my hand, and I could, like, put it down on a table, and I'm like, oh, wait. This is your game.
Yeah. I love watching videos of people do stupid shit like that. I was watching one where I think they were playing VR Chat or something, and the guy was playing pool. And he goes to lean on the pool table and he just face plants.
Yeah.
Or like when people play that one plank game where it's like a plank out of an elevator on a building and people just fucking dive straight forward.
I've seen so many people break TVs like that.
Yes, they have.
Damn, they are really giving you a lot of batteries. But yeah, like, I understand that shit, but I still don't understand how people have phantom pain, like...
Yeah, like, if yes, you get hit in the VR, then you feel the pain, yeah.
Yes, you don't even, like, some people don't even need a suit. They can either feel pain, they can feel, like, the temperature. Hell, some fuckers can even taste shit, somehow.
Yeah, I highly doubt that. I'm pretty sure that one's all bullshit. The taste one, yeah. 100% bullshit.
Yep. Who the fuck knows? People are weird. I won't be surprised if there's some weird fucker that can somehow taste shit. What are you supposed to do? That fucker. I think you're supposed to swim.
Yep, that's what I'm doing.
Oh. It doesn't even look like you're doing anything. But so dark.
Well, I wasn't at first, and then I just started to.
That fucker was right there.
I need to get up there and pick his pocket. He's got my camo on.
Does he?
Yeah. Huh. It's the double person.
I just realized there's a double person. I can't fucking see that well.
Hey, who's the one who took our camera in the first place?
Why are you in this game?
That scared the fuck out of me. I thought someone just came out of my door. I like that has a double lock.
Goddamn vultures.
Oh, bitch.
You got your camera back. And I don't want to do this anymore.
Coming back earlier.
Bruh.
What the fuck?
Alright, we go solve it.
I want to say something, but I'm not gonna.
I already figured it out.
It's three dots.
Oh, wait.
I feel like you should know what I was gonna say, if we want recording.
No, I thought I have it, but then I realized that this one is fucking four things. It would have been, don't let me go. This one's definitely let me go, but I don't know what this one is. What is it? D something and something D. Don't spell it wrong with an E after the end.
Do not. Fucking, I don't know. Okay, that they actually looks kind of nice out there. But that's actually a nice shot. That doesn't look scary.
Peaceful.
Yeah, it's actually pretty. I like the snow.
Yeah.
At the same time, I fucking hate the snow.
Alright, now that we got the camera, where's the hot teacher?
Abu, welcome to the upside down, bitch.
Excuse me.
No, bitch, get in the locker. There's nothing behind you, bud. Just keep going. It would be really funny if just one of those times you actually turn around and there's just something standing right in there.
That would be hilarious. And it's that like one of those times I do it quickly and it's only there while I turn around like that. And then when I turn around again,
it's gone.
Look at it again, it would be gone.
That? You should have made that a fucking rare event that would happen if you do it.
That would be badass. Boom, it's there. Whoa, what the fuck was that? It gone. It's still not there. That would be cool as fuck.
Yeah, it would be.
God damn it, I'm here again.
Really? I'll be...
Am I still playing Minecraft in here?
It was the other one. Not that one. The first one. Not that one.
You died, right? Yeah!
Welcome to Windows 98.
I don't know what I'm saying. Yeah, I'm just partying.
Is that a phone?
The bitch. Where? Oh, the sound.
I can't hear it. My TV's so quiet. I can hear my dad playing Lego Fortnite more than I can hear him with the TV right now.
Nah. Go up. Just keep going. You already have enough batteries, so I think you're... Ah, you see... That fuck dude, that dude doing a dance. That fuck dude. Whoa. Oh, hi.
Was that a liquor? I didn't know I was playing Resident Evil.
I don't think it was a... Stop. Get out of there. That fucker gonna do a dance.
Alright.
That fucker gonna hit the gritty. Just keep fucking running. Don't even turn around. Just keep going. Yep, go to the exit. This is totally gonna let you exit. Why does the outside have to look so nice, but inside the school is fucking hell?
You say hell, I say high school. Oh wait, that's the same thing.
The same fucking thing, dumbass.
Yeah.
All schools are hell.
That is accurate.
Nothing there.
I don't like this music they got playing right now.
Good now. Pick up that phone.
Mommy, you want to watch TV?
Fucking SpongeBob.
And then the Lego right SpongeBob show.
Lego SpongeBob.
Quick, Big O, what place is this?
The. I can't tell if the fucking shit glitching.
It's America.
America. Fuck you, you stole my line, I could set a miracle.
Hello? Hello? Oh, thank God you're
hello,
alive.
Hello.
I need you to stay calm. We're going to get you help. We'll get you out of there. I want you to find a place to hide. Someplace safe where you can remember the taste of her kiss when you felt her neck break, you diseased cocksucker.
Huh? The liquor? Also Freddy fucking Cougar?
Pretty sure this is his office.
Those pedals are staring at you very menacingly. You forget how to
storage
read that?
Storage
box.
Locks. Storage making locks.
That's why I'm fucking whistle slow now or something. It's in that, beside you. Other one, behind you. Behind you. Oh, you messed up.
What?
No, you didn't. You gotta go now. Go now. Go in your poopy room. Never mind. Fuck.
What's poopy room? Try another guy, never mind.
Oh, there's a lot.
There's only one thing to do.
Come on, bitch. Don't be a pussy.
I'm very scared.
I'm very fucking scared right now. I don't think you can tell. Oh, shit. All right. There's an... Up. Go. Open the door. Open the fucking door. You see, I think you're dead.
What gave you that idea?
You are actively fucking dead.
Is it that I'm actively laying on the floor dead right now?
Fucking blood everywhere.
Hey, now.
Fuck.
Alright, doors were locked. Yeah. Go this way. left.
He's coming!
Here.
Huh? What the fuck are we supposed to do here?
I thought I was gonna jump to there. Yeah, there's
oh. Open.
I think I gotta go through the open door. I don't think I go that way.
Me no no.
We'll get another go.
Me
I mean, we're gonna keep giving it goes until it works, so.
Yeah.
Yeet.
Video must go on.
Yeet. Yeet.
Yeah, we've only been here for fucking, like 15. I'm doing a fucking dance.
We do be doing dances. Seriously, what the fuck?
I don't know.
Watch us get to the end of it and be like, oh yeah, you just had to jump at the door. And it's like, bitch, I did jump at the door.
I did that. Turn on a door to yourself.
Yeah.
Wow, fucking go.
Hey, bro.
Yo, what up, bro?
I really don't know what the hell I'm supposed to do.
I don't know anymore.
It's gonna be one of those things that takes us the entire, like, rest of the episode.
I hope not.
I'm not even scared of it anymore at this point. It's just like, yeah. Hey, babe. Okay, last time. There, let's go in here. And hide under the table. I slid into the table so hard I hit my head and died.
You're
people
not supposed
who played
to
this game or seen anything of it are probably just like, dumbass, it's right fucking there. And me and you are like, eh? What are you talking about, man?
The professional retard.
Yeah, see, because he's there.
He's coming!
Who is that? What?
Go in
what?
The locker.
I can't.
Oh, hi.
I don't. Oh, he ripped my head off.
Oh.
He was standing on my body, and my head was flying above my body.
I thought he shoved his fucking tongue down your throat to eat your organs or some weird shit.
I did too, but nope. He just won't give me a kissy.
Okay,
we're gonna see this again. Like, there's no. Oh, locker.
Fuck it. Fucking. Like, I fucking hate this game. It's confusing me. It's fucking confusing me.
Set us free!
Adin Fairy Perespera! What kind of fucking magic spell is that?
Godini.
Carpe Assumi Atum! I think I just turned someone into a frog. Oh, never mind. I just made someone fat and ugly. Oh, wait, here's ours.
Oh. Wait, huh?
I'm not scared. You're scared.
I'm not fucking scared. I'm spectating. I'm
That's
rude.
True. Also, I have a question.
What?
Oh, that's the tip of the arrow. I was like, how did they shoot the back of the arrow into the door? I'm scared to open the door now. They're gonna be like right coming out there.
Do it. Don't be a pussy.
Man, you right, you right. You better
come on.
Got three.
Yeah,
three.
That.
We're good.
Just go. Get this, it's fine. Everything is fine.
Yeah. Oh, I got it. Okay, got it. Got it. Got it.
The longer you say that, the more likely you're going to get fucking. Damn. Doesn't look like they were having a good time.
think it's very likely that they're gonna just shoot me anyway.
I mean, yeah, probably.
Someone's over there, so I'm gonna go say hi. He's right there.
Yep. You should go over there.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Nani?
I can't fucking hear.
I'm not entirely sure where I'm going, but that's just this entire game.
Yeah, pretty fucking much. You never know where you're supposed to go here.
You really don't. It's kind of like you guess. Hope you're going in the right direction. If you're not, you just turn around and run because you ran into somebody. Me.
Get the fuck out, get the fuck. Yoshi, I don't like this.
I don't either. Where am I?
I don't fucking know. Where are you?
I don't fucking know, man. I'm just kind of running along the edge right now. Let's see what I find. Oh.
Oh. Yeah. Don't.
I ran into all one.
Should probably go under that.
What if I want to go through it again?
Oh.
I saw the light and I thought I was gonna turn and just be like, hey bro. My intrusive thoughts are kicking in. Why do people have thoughts like that? Like, do you ever just like sit there and, I don't know, fucking... You just have a knife and you're just like, stab your hand, just fucking stab your hand.
I wonder how it would feel if I cut my finger off if this...
Yeah, it's random. I don't get why.
You ever had those times where you're just balancing on a fucking green, you're so tempted to just fucking jump off?
And then someone shoots a flaming arrow right at that log. Yeah.
Fucking eat.
Or right into your chest.
Damn!
I didn't want to reload. I'm dead. I was trying to heal, and the guy was like, okay, reload.
Man, fuck you.
Run. Fast. Just go.
Huh.
Parkour!
Oh god. Yeah, zoom away from his ugly ass. It's gonna break the camera.
You're right. I just wanted to give you a closer look.
It's gonna break the fucking camera.
Yay! Nice booty! Pervert.
You're gonna get fucking shot again.
Hey! How'd you know?
I can see and
did you know I was just gonna like stand there and let him shoot me in the head?
I can see into the future. Anything you want to know about the future?
Yeah. How much money did we gonna make from YouTube?
Please ask again later. Anything else?
When do we start getting paid from YouTube?
Ask again later, bro. I'm just a fucking magic 8-ball. That actually is putting my leg through pain. That shit hurt. That looked pain. Get the fuck away from me. You tried to crucify me now.
I'm not coughing.
Okay. The coughing of bullshit and bullshit.
These guys are retarded. I'm not gonna get this right.
Anything else you wanna know about the future? From the very useful magic 8-ball.
Don't! Please don't! Please don't!
I'm being buried.
I mean, it's not that hard to break out of a coffin.
Yeah, but most of the time, if you're buried deep enough, you don't really want to break out.
I mean, true. But you see, it's either you break out and at least attempt to fucking get out alive, or you could sit there and fucking suffocate to death.
That is true.
Because if you have a knife and a good pair of shoes, you can fucking cut like an outline of a circle and fucking try and pick up your shoe. And then fucking just wiggle out like a worm out of the dirt, try and push as much dirt out the way as you can. But also kind of climb up.
I'm a man!
Just be fucking Superman and push all of it out the way.
I mean, they didn't bury me 6 feet, it's just a tiny...
Yeah, it's like... Yeah, that's like one foot.
It was 6 feet, it was much more difficult. But yeah, that...
Yeah, like that... That's fucking enough.
Yeah.
You can easily pick out that...
Like, they just put like a thin layer of dirt and rocks on it, and he was like, yo.
That do we.
Good, I accidentally wasted one.
I can still find my way
never mind.
Mine.
He gave us it back.
Did. Nice.
I'm gonna get that fucking...
Do you have
five
batteries?
Five.
Question mark.
I can't tell. It kind of looks like there's one right there, but I can't tell.
I can't tell if we have four.
I don't think. I think it's four.
That's a good amount of batteries. I can last a while.
Marco! Fuck you!
What the fuck is that? God damn it!
Everyone's gay! Thank you! This here's my brother. Broken and killed by the tyrant Lord Laird. And his mount Nick. For wine he spilled because of his missing fingers. He was killed because he spilled wine because he was missing fingers.
I don't know.
primitive people are crazy.
They really are. Every time I see them in, like, anime or something, I'm like, oh, fucking great. They're gonna do this a fucking religious fanatic church arc again. Or the religious trope. Like, I get it. They make for great bad guys because of their religious fanaticness. But, like...
It's a very religious place, but secretly satanic as fuck.
Oh, fuck you.
Oh, shit.
Here you go. You touched my toes. Get away. These toes are not for you. They're meant only for Totinos.
What is one show that you watched where the first season was fucking good, but the second one was just complete garbage?
I don't think I've ever seen one like that. I mean, there's definitely ones where, like, the, well, most of them, the first season is just phenomenal. And then, second season, still good, but not as good. But I've never had one where, like, I'll watch one season, and then I won't finish the next season.
Fucking The Promised Neverland, or at least I think that's what the anime's called, that had a good first season, and the second one was just meh.
What they talking about over there? Fucking... Who'd listen?
Have there ever been any shows that you've watched and be like, oh hey, I want to watch this, so you put it on like a list or something, and then you go back and rewatch it and you're like, why the fuck is this on my list?
No, because I don't make lists of shows I want to watch. I don't watch shows often, I just mostly watch YouTube.
I only do it for anime, and I've had a few recently where I've gone back and watched and be like, why the fuck is this on here?
Why the fuck did I think this was good?
Like, I can see why I thought it was good the first time, but then after going back and rewatching it the second time, it's like, the only reason I make anime lists is like, hey, this is something I'm going to want to rewatch. But those few shows, I'm never going to want to rewatch, because they were not that good.
I'm about to start fucking making a list of everything I do. I've been forgetting shit very easily recently.
Yeah.
I'm gonna start fucking doing that. Make like a list of like games I wanna get when I get
PS5. I already have a list of games I'm gonna get, especially for the VR. Yeah.
Oh my god, for the VR? Got a lot more of that I wanna get now since I started doing like the little test for them.
Hold on a sec. We're gonna end this episode here.
Spider-Man is actually Peter Parker.
Oh! No.